Small Business Administration issued grants up to $125,000 to 6 organizations in the southeastern region, including Innovate Mississippi. The funds will be used for specialized training, mentoring, and technical assistance for research and development focused on small businesses under the federal and state technology partnership program.